That's probably what Cookie sent me. I'm here.
Okay, good.
You sure this is the right place? Because I have never seen this place before.
Well, it's the right place. Well, from what I've been given, this is the right place.
Why would she be here?
Or something, I don't know.
Yeah, something doesn't add up. Hopefully I'm not too late. But I'll get back to you. This is something. Where's Barry? There she is. Hey! What are you doing here?
Exploring and on the kind of on the phone and everything.
Oh, but, sorry.
No, you're fine. What are you doing here?
Pretty much I was sent to see if you were all right. I mean, you haven't been around lately.
Benchy's watching the kid. Benchy's watching the kid.
That's good.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm alright. Just been up and about. Why?
Nothing. Just seemed different.
Oh, long story. It's under control for now.
Ah, see. Well, sorry, I'll be right with you because I'm still on the phone. I had to put on a hold.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah.
Cookie, you there?
Sorry. Hey, boss. Are you still there?
Of course I'm still here.
Cookie.
Okay, so, about...
I swear, this woman doesn't answer. Hey!
Huh?
I found her.
Hey.
She seems okay.
Like, what do you mean you're not gonna use it?
There's some weird energy that's going around in that area, so I suggest you probably keep out. Just keep an eye out.
I'll send you my location. Where are you sending it? Where are you seeing it?
And you're telling me it's not good enough?
I can't really tell, honestly.
My last designer, who was shitty, could even do a better job than this.
I could probably pick.
What's that noise? Shit.
Barry's calling her boss. Didn't know she had a job.
I'm telling you, either work hard on your.
Well, it sounds like you might want to listen in.
Yeah.
I'm the best model you have.
I'll see if I can find a vantage point. There's one.
Yes, the fuck I can.
How's this?
You son of a bitch.
Cannot fire me.
Cookie, how's this?
Be quiet.
I'm the best thing in this fucking corporation that your ass has.
Oh, yeah?
She never act like that.
These daily dropping. Dropping.
She would never act like this.
I'm telling you right now, if this shit does not improve, you're done. So either stop working harder, or
what the hell, Cookie? You seeing this? Business.
Kind of, yeah.
You hang up.
Look
on
at this.
Me, you're dead.
Click.
Wait a minute. No. She got to her.
When the hell was that one?
Oh, I'll take care.
Just keep an eye on her.
I'll take keep care of this. What the hell did Bert do?
There's a lot of areas to go after first.
Cookie, I believe you're in charge of this. What do I do? That is not her. Hi. Cookie, what do I do? Screw it. Do everything yourself. Is that to sell yourself as a shadow? I've ran to your husband as that.
Yeah, I don't really talk about my husband. I still want to... thinking about if I want to get rid of him or not.
Sorry, but I'm not... sorry, but I'm one that's not gonna let you.
Thank you for choice.
Yeah. I always have a choice.
I don't think you have any say in the matter. What I do is what I do.
Cookie would answer her damn signal.
Having trouble contacting.
Nah, I'll be alright.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get this over with.
Sounds like you need help.
Let's just get this over with. I should have expected.
I mean... you could try hitting me, but it's just gonna go right through.
This isn't you who you are, Barry. Why sell yourself out?
I don't think I understand. I really don't see you getting in my way. This has nothing to do with
me. It has everything to do with me.
No, it doesn't.
Just doing my service.
Your service. When is your service? I'm getting.
Of course, powers won't work. I can try to understand, just let me help you! I heard the buzz between the conversation! You were having trouble! Buzz was just stressing you out!
Yeah, and
I can understand it's stressful! It doesn't matter what he says!
You can never understand me.
I do understand!
You'll never understand.
So keep telling me that! I do understand, Barry! You're a good friend of mine!
Oh, I'm not good, huh?
You are!
Really? Since when did you ever want to learn until now?
I've always cared! I know I shouldn't have shown it! But I still cared!
Be around for me.
I wanted to!
Never really, then you should have tried harder.
I thought Draco was there! I thought he helped you!
Draco? He hasn't been around.
What would he think if he sees you like this?
This doesn't concern him.
Barry, I hate you're making me do this! Stop trying to fight it! Just give in! We may not have been there! We just do the best we can! Don't you accept that?
No. Never.
Gotcha! You gotta see the light! This is not you!
No. You'll never understand what it's like.
I do understand, you just gotta trust me!
Trust you? Someone who's never around?
Never. I have reasons! I've always been there!
You've never been there.
No, you!
Has been there.
Look out! No! Gotcha. You okay?
I think so.
What are you doing here?
You're free now. Finding another ally.
Who's this?
I'll explain everything in a minute. Do you understand?
Yeah,
give me your hand.
Hand. Okay.
I gotcha. Just hold on to me.
Okay.
Shall we go? See you later then, brother.
Yeah. Just hold on to me. I gotta get you to a hospital.
I think I'm fine.
Again, Cookie's the only one that knows. Need to contact her and head over to her anyway. Draco's one as well. Might want to keep an eye on him.
Alright.
Hold on to me. Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go then.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on. Sure, you're okay?
Yeah, just a little weak.
Yeah, glad that I came. If I didn't, you probably would have been a laying corpse.
Probably. probably.
What was that?
I'm not sure. Maybe it's what Draco went through.
What do you remember before that happened?
I remember being on the phone with my boss and him telling me my work wasn't good enough anymore.
So that's what it was back there.
I've been working. I was working on a design for like almost a year. He said it wasn't good enough.
I'll give a signal here, that way you know they'll know you're safe.
Alright.
Cookie, you there? Cookie! Oh, I haven't gotten anything. Apparently she's still resting up. That's what I'm thinking. You sure you'll be alright?
Probably. I think so. I'm just tired.
Yeah, you're not sick. I mean, at least none of that has a side effect. I remember seeing Cookie before, and that figure. Well, I had to fight that thing before. Might have been the same thing. Just hope that it doesn't get into the others, too.
That's what... I wonder if that's what they were all talking about.
Just hope it doesn't get to the others.
I hope not.
Yeah. Oh, finally! Wait, Mike's messaging me. Come by the base. We actually found something that you might be interested in. Okay. Well, I need to go. I'll send a signal to where you're at. That way they'll know you're here.
Okay.
Wait. Do me a favor. Be nice to the doctors, all right? See what they need. Hopefully it's a way to get this off. Because I'm done with this thing anyway. Let me see how long I got left. 7 days and 5 minutes. I better hurry. Let's see what Cookie wants. See. Yo! You called?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Mike.
What's up, dude?
How you feeling?
I'm expecting you. Tired. Just very...
I've been trying to help them out all day. They've just been really tired. And I have to carry them every day now.
Don't mind my little appearance change, Mike. I'll explain another time. What did you need?
It's fine, man.
We kind of discovered something about your curse.
Yeah.
What do you got?
So basically... The only thing I can really find is this some strange artifact.
Where is it?
I don't even know.
I'll go get it.
Berserk really put a toll on you two, did it? I'm sure you'll be fine.
feels like something's like missing. You know?
I don't know. Besides, I ran into one of her little lackeys on the way here.
Oh.
I got it.
Show me.
I had to put it in a container. Here it is.
Are you okay, Dragon?
You good?
What is that thing? What is that thing?
That's what we've been trying to wonder every day.
Blood magic. No wonder this thing's sensitive.
Yeah. We've been tinkering with it ever since we found it. Right, Cookie?
Where did you guys get this?
Explain.
Think.
Maybe you should explain it.
I whilst we were out gathering some things just for this, to keep it, well, you know, up and running and crap, we mainly found this on the way here.
Oh my god.
It was found in a very deep cove.
I don't know, but my head hurts.
Well, usually we ran a couple tests on it to see what it was up with it. And let's just say, if I just take this taser, just watch.
Oh! Don't do that!
It's very sensitive.
Don't do that again!
I was only showing a demonstration.
I know.
Yeah, this thing would be spazzing all over, so that's why I had to build a container just to contain the thing.
The cove. What did the cove look like? I'm pretty sure it's not a normal.
Well, when we stumbled upon it, Cookie just stood outside with a rope, and then when I went down to go see what it was, all I can really describe it is that there was dried up blood all over most rocks and a couple skeletons around it.
Blood magic.
Oh, and a pool of blood. Next to it.
Leah. That must be one of her private coves.
Pardon?
Long story short. I don't know if Cookie told you this, but I'll explain the full story. After I left Blade EXE's realm, I disappeared. And I disconnected myself from the Red Chaos Emerald. And basically, after that, I went to a meditation area that is only secluded. Make sure no interruptions happen. Then I went there. Come to find out, she made that curse. I don't know if it was another lie, because I'm seeing something right there. Somehow that is connected to this.
Interesting. Well, bring it back to the lab just so I could experiment on it further. I need to see what this kick.
Yeah.
So, there's one thing I'm kind of curious about.
What's up?
Blood magic.
Hold on, Mike.
Blood manipulation. I wonder if anything happens.
But if you're curious on how I got it, there was another me where this showed. Apparently, I didn't kill anyone innocent. It was all a misunderstanding on my end. No such thing, no such person as Vanessa. She never got rid of my parents. Which means they're still out there.
So, do you think it could have been an illusion? Possibly?
It was a witchcraft type of way. And with this curse, it joined me after I was unconscious, and then I don't know how to put it. Usually it would have been gone. But I don't know why it's still here.
Hmm. I don't know.
What is it, Cookie?
I know I said before, because blood magic and stuff. I do have blood manipulation, but I barely even use it.
Try testing in on this. Just a tad bit.
Sure? There's a risk. There's a risk that I could be affected.
You want me to take a couple steps back?
No.
Well, what's put here?
No, something's not adding up. No, something's not adding up, though. Because when I first got it, it was back when I had the courage and faith, which I cannot access anymore. This is in the way.
So it's like blocking or something, like blocking access to your power. I assume.
Yeah.
Intrusion, to be exact.
And to sum it up, I think it
It chose you. It might have just chosen you.
What?
Like I said,
just like how I got my little gun, didn't I? Sorry, just keep going.
I know. That's just my guess, though. Because it might have chosen you.
No wonder I'm already used to this. There were some times that I wasn't myself. Peace witnessed it. Alex witnessed it. AG witnessed it. Chilled witnessed it. Who knows what could be next?
I still remember the first time after the Blade EXE attack when you came to fight, when you found me on the cove.
Yeah.
What?
Your eyes turned red when, as soon as I mentioned his name.
And I'm pretty. Are they? Are they red?
Let me take a good old gander. Yeah. Very.
What? I didn't notice that. It might have been the.
Let me grab a mirror for you, real quick.
It might have been the artifact, cause. When my head started hurting, I felt I had a faded vision, like on and off.
Yeah.
It's like I couldn't control it.
Yeah, other than that, take a look for yourself.
Damn. Turns out I can't really control it. I knew this was a bad idea.
If I may test something real quick.
Just relax. Relax this arm. And try something. And try to move it up.
Would you look at that?
Wait.
Easy.
I saw the stone move.
I saw the stone move.
Hmm.
It was when you...
Would you look at that? Look at that, Cookie. You made the stone move when you lifted his arm.
Yeah, and it's
I know
back.
This may be a little much to ask, but, Dragon, keep your other arm limp. Like, go limp on your other arm. Now, Cookie, do what you just did on his other arm.
Is she okay. able to do it, though? Because we don't want to stress her out even more.
A little bit. There we go.
I know. It's just going to be like for a second until your arm lifts. I'd stop.
Okay.
What?
What I mean by stop is like stop using your magic. The stone moves when you move his arm.
So basically...
It means we're conjoined.
I can...
Exactly.
It's like...
If I were to move the stone, will it work vice versa?
Well, that wasn't a move, that was a poke.
Poke, I just tapped it with my finger.
Is it like some sort of voodoo doll in a strange way? Because it kind of like behaves like one.
Whatever it is bad news.
It's a yes and a... Depending, but... hey, think of it this way. If you were to stay with it long enough, you'd just be like this old garnet right here that I've been keeping.
Let me see if I can get out of it. Hang on.
I wouldn't test it.
I can't. It stuck with me.
Hmm.
This... doesn't seem good.
Interesting.
I know it... From what I remember, from a pattern before, when did it usually trigger? If you could remind me, that is.
Ever since I came back, I was able to trigger at any time.
Hmm. I'm talking like before then.
It comes out on its own. Chill was attacked by it.
I guess wasn't
maybe
for, like,
it's triggered by anger.
I was about to say, like back then, that was the first. That was the first thought.
It had a mind of its own. Where I wasn't myself.
Yeah.
There is one thing I do want to try though. It's a mist ability. It's supposed to soothe the mind. I could try something like that.
Sure, that's a good idea.
It's...
You want to test?
I know I look tired, but it's worth a shot.
Alright, let me get you some water first before you even bother trying.
I'm down.
Why don't you just sit down on the couch?
I don't mind.
Be
just...
easier.
I don't mind.
Alright, here you go, Cookie.
Oh. Thank you.
Does Justin know about me?
Yeah, he's been up to date.
Very much so.
Alright, go ahead.
Like, he was doing his own thing. We caught him
up to date. Yeah. We'll tell him the rest of it, what happened to him when he gets back.
Okay, go ahead. Right.
Let's see. Trying to calm the mind. See. Okay. In the mind, just wait. Okay. What is
Yo, you okay?
Okay.
What's wrong? What happened?
Yo.
Cookie, what happened?
Something jumped out at me.
What was it?
Okay, bud, let's get you on the couch.
Yeah, get on the couch. Come on. I got you.
Come on. Come on, easy.
What was it?
Easy.
I'm not 100% sure. It was something.
Is it a good or a bad thing?
It's not good if it did that, that's for sure.
It seems like it jumped out and attacked her. Look at the stone, it's now just glowing brightly. See that?
Yeah.
It can't be soothed, from what we now know.
It's filled with... I'm feeling it's filled with rage and... revenge. That's all I feel.
The mist was supposed to soothe that type of thing, but why did it not work?
I don't know.
Usually when it comes to rage, wrath, and all that, you can't really soothe it. Until it gets what it wants. Do you have a designed goal exactly, dude?
To kill the one that put me in this.
Maybe that's why.
What are you saying?
Usually, and something is intertwined with you, example, the stone. Okay. It had a designated goal to put you in this state because you want to kill the person who put you in this, correct? With the stone, it possibly wants the same goal.
Well, what would happen if the stone is destroyed?
Well, one of two things can happen. One, it could lead up to a very much new state of mind where it may change their physical appearance, but even keeping some of their details in, showing an actual creation. Or death.
Hoping the first option, if that's the case.
Yeah, but the second option... Yeah, the second option, however, it doesn't just give you, well, death. It gives you the most gruesome way that you'd go out. I'm talking like aneurysms, feeling all the bones in your body crushed. Every intestine and just ripped into shreds. Your lungs collapsing from lack of oxygen. Your brain now nothing but mush.
Okay. We get it.
Easy with me, man.
I get it.
I'm just giving you information.
Let's try to calm down. Okay.
I'm very calm, right, Isis, but yeah.
Right now, I think we need to do a bit more research on it.
Yeah, I'll take this back to the lab.
Why destroy it?
Destroy it?
I think it'll be safe with me.
Yo!
Like Cookie said, It chose me.
Yeah.
It shows that piece made a terrible mistake. Get this corpse off the floor. I'm out of here.
Yo, what's your deal, man? How's your problem?
My problem? I didn't even claim my vengeance yet.
Hey, man. Don't even bother. You're only gonna make this worse for the both of us. You hear?
It already is for me. Don't waste your time with me. You're lucky I'm sparing you.
Right, man.
Okay. Maybe I should do more research on it on my own. The question is, why destroy it? I'm already fulfilling what I need to do. You know what? No. I'm on my own here. Can't depend on anyone else.
Ha 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 ha